I want older people to be revered because the cosmetic industry keeps asking us, do you want to stop the signs of aging? Do you want to stop the signs of aging? Die young. That's my advice. Move to the Middle East. Join a gang or something. Because the signs of aging only stop when you die. But we put anything on our face, women put anything on our face to stop the signs of aging. Like I heard recently that when you start having bags under your eyes, if you rub preparation H for the hemorrhoids, the bags disappear. Who found that out? How close did you have to be? It must have been a customs officer who found that out. Oh, there's no cocaine in there. But somehow I feel rejuvenated. Go tell everybody. I have a friend who goes through a facelift per year. Yes. To be able to smile, she has to squeeze her buttocks. When she picks up the phone, she goes, hello. And she keeps complaining, I have bags under my eyes. And I'm like, those are not bags. Those are your tits. You keep pulling your face. Eventually, you'll have a goatee. I am really surprised that you know what I'm talking about. Because a lot of men have never seen a full Fidel Castro. Never. They have never seen a Bush. Never. The only dictator that they may have seen is Hitler. You're laughing now, but tonight you're going to be doing the cunnilingus thing. La 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 la, la 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 la. And all of a sudden you're going to think, why? Why am I kissing a racist twat? Why? And you're going to hear it in my accent.